Hello, my name is Andreas and I'll be showing you how to insert page numbers starting at a specific page in Word 2013. We'll use the following example as a guide. What we want to do is the first page, title page, abstract page, and table of contents page. We don't want them to have page numbers at the bottom, and we want the introductory page, which is the main text, in page 4, starting with the page number 1 and going through the rest of the report. Okay, first thing we need to do is click on the beginning of page 4, which is the main text, going to the page layout tab, click on breaks, and insert a next page break. What this does, it separates the report into two main sections. You can see that by clicking on the home tab and then on this ugly looking button, and you can see there's a section break, a next page break. Okay, then we go into the insert tab, and we click on the page numbers and then bottom of page, and you select whatever you want, and there you have it. It starts from page 1 though. It starts from the beginning of the report and goes through the whole of the report. But what we need to do is make the introductory page being shown as page number 1. Then what we need to do is split the two parts and make the introductory page the second part, and make it as we can number it separately. What we need to do is on the design tab, without clicking anywhere else on the page, leave it on the footer section. On the design tab, you'll find the link to previous button. What this does is it continues numbering from the previous page and goes through as a unified section throughout the whole report. So click on the link to previous button, so it will stop linking to the previous page. After you've done that, going to the insert tab, going to the page numbers tab, and click on format page numbers. Then on the page numbering system here, instead of having selected continue from previous selection, click on the start at and make sure it's the Arabic number 1 in the text box here. Then click OK. As you can see, the introductory page has been numbered to 1, and the previous page has also the previous numbers, because this is two sections and it's page 1, page 2, page 3. What we need to do now is get rid of the first three pages being numbered and just leave the fourth page being numbered as number 1. Now what we need to do is on the footer section in third page, select the number that there is, and then on your keyboard press the delete button. What this does, it deletes all the previous section of the numbering system. Now what you have left with is, once you press somewhere in the main text, not on the footer or header, you'll get a number system on your report, sorry, which starts from page number 1, from page number 4. And there you have it. Thank you very much for watching this video on how to number a report starting at any specific page, starting at the number 1. Thank you. Bye-bye.